Power Pals, Power Princess here, and today I am doing a bit of a vlog. I just wanted to let you guys cook with me while I made for the first time, a corn pudding. If you hear some background noise, it's because my mom is also making chicken at the same time. So, I got this recipe from a recipe card from a subscription she used to have. That's called Grandma's Chicken. I almost said Grandma's Chicken. Grandma's Kitchen. I don't know if they still have it, but they might. So I'm gonna kind of just walk through the ingredients as I go because, like I said, I'm just like inviting you to cook with me. I am by far not an expert on this. This is the first time I'm making this. So wish me luck and let's get into it. Okay, preheat oven and spray your baking sheets. Done. Drain whole kernel corn combined with green onions, butter, cream style corn, sour cream. Be a bit more pudding even on the picture because yeah. She might not mix well. Okay. Whisk the eggs in a small bowl until blended, add the eggs to the corn. Okay. Okay, spoon batter into prepared baking dish. Bake until set, about 45 minutes or immediately. Okay, Power Pals, now I am going to spoon this into the bowls. I'm gonna have to look at the Okay, so these are ready to go into the oven. I'm gonna pop them in for about 45 minutes. I think I'm gonna start at 40. Says just until set, so I'm gonna put it for 40, check on them, and then 5 minutes later. So I will see you once they are done. Okay, so they are out of the oven. It smells super yummy and I can't wait to dig in, and it tastes super super yummy. By far my favorite recipe. Okay, Power Pals, I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comments what your favorite recipe is to make with corn. Also, I'll have a link in the description. I made a video on DIY corn muffin mix in case you can't find it like me.